We begin with breaking news. The job of Sheboygan's mayor remains in jeopardy tonight.
Alderman voted just a short time ago to keep the removal process going forward. 12 News' Abe Lebetkin is live in Sheboygan tonight. Abe, they could have ended this tonight.
Kathy, they certainly could have put an end to most of this ordeal, but they voted not to. They did, however, authorize a change in the city government.
I think it's time that we move forward, that we do the right thing, that we put our emotions aside, and that we do what is good for the city.
Mayor Bob Ryan said he did not oppose the creation of a new position called Chief Administrative Officer or Chief Administrator, which would encompass some of what the mayor currently does. Some aldermen hoped if they passed that resolution altering the mayor's power, council members would be willing to drop the removal process against the mayor.
I know that many on the council are angry with the mayor's behavior. I'm not pleased with it either. However, this is the time to put the city first and move on. I believe we've made our point and we've taken our action.
But by a vote of 9-7, council members rejected that proposal, arguing they had an obligation to investigate fully citizen complaints against the mayor.
I do believe that we need to listen to what these complaints are. We've got a lawyer coming to do this pro bono for us. I think we need to hear what he has to say.
Mayor Bob Ryan has rejected calls for his resignation and said if he's going to be removed from office, it should be by recall, not through a hearing, which would require the city to hire lawyers. While the council has identified lawyers who would prosecute and defend the mayor in that hearing, aldermen voted Tuesday to wait until a future meeting to formally hire those attorneys. So as it stands right now, the recall still will move forward once the city has hired those attorneys. Meanwhile, later this month, city council members are expected to meet to discuss what exactly that new position they created tonight, that city administrator position, will entail. Reporting live in Sheboygan, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.
Thanks.